Were you the killer of Choco?
Well, actually,
I was just sitting
here and then,
I heard
Choco was dead.
Late last night,
I was just
eating.
I went
to bed and then
the next
day, Choco
was dead.
And that's
how you know
that I was
not the murderer.
Mommy, every day this week you keep questioning me. I didn't eat the cookies, I didn't do anything like this,
Mommy. I'd never do anything like that.
I mean, I didn't do it, but I don't know who did it.
Serious questioning.
I'm sorry I wasn't here for questioning earlier. I just couldn't make it, you know? Just couldn't.
But seriously, Mommy, you have to start trusting me just a little.
I'm sorry, I was like at my show in Britain, so I couldn't really make it, you know?
Well, like,
you already got
all of the
evidence
for me, like,
I was sleeping.
How could I
have murdered someone
in my sleep?
Well, okay, I did it. Fools on me.
This is not okay. It's time for jail. It's jail time.
No, don't put me in this uncomfortable cell. It's a box. No, jail time!